Let's say you want to return multiple values from a function, so you decide to use out parameters. The problem with them is they are a little cumbersome to use, and you can't use them with async await. Instead of returning void, you could return a tuple, which contains the first and last name values, and then get rid of the out parameters, and simply return the first and last name as a tuple.